Now to the latest on a deadly shooting spree at a Michigan courthouse. An inmate breaking free, attempting to take hostages and killing two bailiffs before he was killed. ABC's Lindsay Janis has the latest.
He has a gun with a hostage.
This morning, more tragedy for law enforcement, this time in a Michigan courthouse.
Officer down.
Around 2:30 Monday afternoon, Larry Darnell Gordon, an inmate being escorted from a holding cell to a courtroom, allegedly wrestles a gun away from Sheriff's Deputy James Atterbury Jr., shooting and wounding him. The inmate then killing two bailiffs, identified as 61-year-old Joe Zangaro and 63-year-old Ron Kinzel. A civilian also hit and injured in the gunfire.
That all indication is that he was trying to break out of jail.
The courthouse going into lockdown. The gunman briefly attempting to hold a group of people hostage before trying to flee. After several terrifying minutes, two additional bailiffs exchanging gunfire with the 45-year-old inmate, killing him.
Shooter is down.
Our prayers are with the families of Joe Zangaro and Ron Kinzel. They were just loving guys, and their life was tragically ended today.
This morning, that deputy sheriff and civilian who were shot are in stable condition. The sheriff just coming out this morning and saying that inmate was in handcuffs. That inmate, by the way, was being held on charges of sexual assault, obstruction of police, and kidnapping. George?
Okay, Lindsay, thanks very much.